Hi, welcome to this seaweed video. It's going to be different than the first seaweed video I did. That discusses other topics. And in that video, I was not able to get all of the things I was trying to get originally into that video. And in this video, I want to eliminate some of the things that were in the other video because they are two different videos, but similar, but not completely similar. Very different in lots of ways. I want to make an announcement that I am a author of over 2,000 books, journals, and ebooks, and I also have over 1,000 videos. And I put these together so that humanity has options and choices in selections of reading materials and being creative with journals. When people do journals, I always suggest that they stay on lighter, happier topics. People tend to remember negative things very well and forget some of the positive things. And so I really hope people will remember to write down beautiful, positive things that happen every day. And journaling is an excellent way to do that. It opens up creative channels. In seaweed, a whole world opened up to me, and I hadn't really been aware how huge it was. Seaweeds are called sea vegetables, and they are the oldest plants in the world. And they are the habitat of practically countless little organisms and microorganisms and tiny, tiny little microscopic plants and animals on, and bigger and bigger up to the human chain and beyond that. Animals eat and enjoy or live among the seaweeds, which are truly an algae. And there are different kinds of sea vegetables, which is the algae. And there's red, brown, and green algae. And I was about 9 years old when I had my first algae in a meal, and I thought it was very interesting and exotic, and I wish I had had a lot more meals with seaweed in it. Sea vegetables are just quite fantastic. I want to say that the miracle plants will hopefully be loved more and more by a lot of people. I want to encourage not over harvesting seaweed because it's vital to the animals in the ocean and out of the ocean that forests stay healthy. And seaweed, sea vegetables are forests of the ocean, and they contribute oxygen and take in oxygen and release oxygen, much like land-based plants. Seaweed is also a food staple, and it is loaded with goodness. Sea vegetables have so many attributes, and they have polysaccharides, which are long-chain sugars, and they vary in size and shape between among the red, brown, and green sea vegetables, as well as some of the types of those vegetables. Seaweed has more vitamins and minerals than almost any other food in the world. Seaweed produces a vast amount of the world's oxygen and food to the earth. Seaweeds have chlorophyll, which aid in detoxification and help in all functions of the body. It is very important to consume only pure organic sea vegetables that are only harvested as naturally as possible, well away from industry and nuclear power plants. Seaweed is a superfood and adaptogen, meaning it wants to restore and revive cells, renew and improve general cell health. The pineal gland is what I often refer to as an early first brain, but cells themselves are, particularly cell membranes, are not only the biggest brains in most living things. The cell membranes are the biggest organs in all living things, with the cell itself, but mostly the cell membrane. Sea vegetables are not only a source of powerful nutrients and vitamins, they are like trees and forests of land and need to be protected, not over-harvested and polluted. And the trees on the land are being over-harvested and polluted horribly, and that is also happening to much of the sea. So it's very important that we love and protect our forests, ourselves, nature, the animals there, and trees and seaweed. Ground kelp, kombu, has the most phytonutrients of all the seaweeds. Kombu is the best sea vegetable, aiding in weight management because when eaten, it gives the feeling of being happy and full. Kombu is the most utilized and eaten around the world. When kombu is consumed with beans and whole grains like rice, or all organic, it is a balanced diet because of the numerous vitamins and minerals in kombu. A great thing about kelp kombu is called fucoxanthin, F-U-C-O-Z-A-N-T-H-I-N. A component that helps the body to metabolize fats. There are other seaweeds all beneficial, including nori. The sea vegetables seen and used to wrap sushi and dulse. Seaweeds are so wonderful because they contain much, if not most, of the nutrients and electrolytes found in our blood. Kombu, brown kelp, is again one of the best here. And it's loaded with calcium and iron. Seaweed helps with many body mechanisms and work magnificently with the thyroid. That means that the pineal gland is affected in great ways too. The pineal gland is vital for our health and is in need of being nourished and cared for and protected and loved as the rest of our body is too. And I want to say that seaweed has a calcium source and the iron source, and it also helps with just general healthy body, healthy blood, lowers LDL bad cholesterol, healthy digestion, cancer fighting, especially breast cancer and tumors. Helps to clean the blood, alkalizes the blood, aids in general good health. Sea vegetables get nutrients from the ocean through their leaves because they don't have roots. Sea algae, which is seaweed and sea vegetables, they help fight stroke. Healthy agricultural additives from seaweed make them beautifully, wonderfully healthier to eat. Earth oxygen stabilizer. Ocean foods, supplier to sea animals, plankton, and critical to food chain in humans. Types of sea vegetables. Hijiki, nori, kombu. Kelp is called laminaria digitata. Kombu helps to restore human body function and relieves fatigue, helps you with balance, helps restore constitution and build body so it is not weak. Nori, known as laver, porphyra tenerar, and also known as yezonesis, yezonesis. Sheets of nori are wrapped around sushi, served with cuisine and soups, and then raw is best, but a lot of nutritive healing values are unlocked when it's heated up in broths that are brought to a boiling point, or soups, or foods. Dulse is another kind of vegetable of the sea algae foods, Palmaria palmate, red seaweed. This sea vegetable is found off Irish and Scottish shores in cold, clean water. Irish moss is Chandrus crispus and makes a thickening agent and gelling agent, a carrageenan gelling agent, very healing and alternative to other agents. And gelatins that come from animals' bodies after they've perished. Gelatin's also good for candy making. Bladder wrack is also included in this sea vegetables. It's Fucus vesiculosus, V-E-S-I-C-U-L-O-S-U-S. Sea algae from British shores. Bright sea vegetables. This sea vegetable is ultra slimy, lots of polysaccharides, mucilaginous, has beta carotene, algin, zeaxanthin, other minerals, thickens soups and broths. Sea palm also is a sea vegetable, Pastalcia palmiformis. Brown seaweed, largely found in North America and Canada, grows above water and has a thick, hollow stalk. And walking along the beach, you can find these. And most states allow up to 10 pounds of seaweed to be harvested a day. But you don't want to over-harvest, and you don't want to get sickly-looking seaweed. You want to make sure it's fresh, vibrant, and healthy, just like when you go pick out vegetables in the grocery store or market. Lacame, sea algae Undaria pinnat ifida, is a brown sea vegetable. Promotes lots of healthy bones with abundant calcium. Fucoxanthin, the metabolism booster, fat-burning component of algae, seaweed, is just really terrific. Great insulin resistance is sea algae. The fucoxanthin stimulates the fat-burning protein into activation called thermogenin. Wakame is easy to identify because of the thick vertical band in the center of its wide leaves. The sea vegetables called Arame isonia, bicyclus, and hijiki, Hijikia fusiformis, grow along the Asian coast of China, Japan, and Korea. Healthy thyroid function. Seaweeds have as much as 20 times more vitamins and minerals than land vegetables. 20 times. And of course, you know, organic vegetables and non-toxic grown vegetables have much more nutrients than bioengineered, which is GMO engineered foods and products as well. And the GMO foods are very toxic. Sea algaes have so much of good things that you may feel lucky to have discovered how great it is. Iron, calcium, magnesium, manganese, selenium, bromine, folate, beta-carotene, riboflavin, vitamin K, vitamin C, pantothenic acid, niacin, choline, protein, fiber, omega-3 fatty acids, abundant polysaccharides, algin, which slows the fat-digesting enzyme lipase, fucoidin, carag, genin, agarose, beta-glucans. Algin is in brown sea vegetables, found in kelp, kombu, bladder wrack, and wakame. As brown seaweed expands, it gives people a sense of being full, which in turn slows down one's appetite. B-glutens, beta-glutens, are found in sea algae, especially brown sea vegetables. The adaptogen quality of these beta-glutens are the biological mechanisms that help our immune system get balanced, strong, and fortify our bodies. Balancing your blood cholesterol and anti-tumor. Fucoidin polysaccharides, especially found in brown kelp. Komu, wakame, and other brown sea vegetables. Fucoidin polysaccharides have sulfur molecules called sulfated polysaccharides, which are extremely beneficial, reducing pain and suffering, reducing blood clots by blocking pro-inflammation enzymes and prostaglandins, antiviral and immune boosting. Agarose of red sea vegetables and red sea weed and red algae, all one, especially from Ireland, Scotland, Britain coasts. Gelling agent and other qualities, a gentle laxative, aid in digestion, are released and effective after seaweed reaches a boiling point in broths and soups. Carrageenan, which is found in the red Irish moss, is a great thickener and stabilizer in foods and desserts. Sea vegetables help with so many things, and you'll hear them, some of these things mentioned over and over because I just love to talk about it. But I do talk about other things too, so here we go. Have heart health, myostatin. With the ideal ratio of potassium to sodium, heart health, yeah. Cellular and blood of body have a similar makeup to the seaweed plant component. Some seaweeds, especially a combination of red, green, and brown, have about 90 nutrients and polynutrients that altogether make stronger bodies, giving strong hair, strong nails and good skin, strong eyes, resists cancer, heart health, stroke prevention, more vitamin C than an orange, very low sugar. Even though there's polysaccharides, the actual sugar is very low per 100 grams of dried seaweed. Like kelp, it's like 0.9 grams. More vitamin C than an orange, antiviral, antibacterial, good mental health, prevents low hemoglobin, anti-depression, balances mood, resists sugar cravings, cleans digestive tract, fights fatigue, anti-aging, iron rich. I'm not saying that you should stop taking medicines your doctor says you should. And also you should consult a doctor if you're taking medications, but Most medications are necessary if they're prescribed, of course, but they're so toxic to the rest of the body. And most medicines, especially FDA approved, are like 99.99% toxic from other ingredients that they add in there. That's a whole nother thing. And I talk about those in a lot of my other videos and books. Seaweed is loaded with more vitamins, such as B1, B2, B3, B6, B12, ergost, which the body converts to vitamin D. Hip, hip, hooray! We love vitamin D. That gives us energy and health. Vitamin A, vitamin K, prevent thyroid malfunction and goiter, reduces serum lipids, white blood cells, and T cells, balancing the flight and fight mechanisms, which is brain health. Brain health is very important, and getting proper sleep. There's high in calcium, alkalizes blood, helps prevent disease and cancer tumors, prevents birth defects, folate, prevents dry eye, and more great sea algae information, DHA and EPA omega-3 fatty acids, high fiber content, healthy baby in utero, good memory, feel healthy, full, longer, suppresses overeating, anti-obesity, alert, fights fatigue, lowers blood pressure, antibacterial, pineal gland health, all brain health, anti-inflammatory, contains riboflavin, brings out flavors with glutamic acid. Seaweeds, good food, good for you. Helps tenderize foods, excellent spice. Phytonutrients and phytochemicals help body to detox heavy metals and toxins, including radioactive elements. Speeds up healing from injuries and illness. Helps the body to absorb calcium. Health and beauty creams enhance skin glow and help circulation of blood for healthy skin care, skin exfoliator, facial mask, detox the skin, reduces heart stress and fatigue, reduces infant neural tube defects, may give additional 5 years of youthful living quality to your wife, good prostate health. Sea vegetables, sea algae contains more rare antioxidants, high in trace minerals, and wakame, kombu, kelp, the brown sea vegetables, algae, promote normal metabolism and fat-burning qualities. The B12 folate necessary for DNA and RNA synthesizing, DNA and copying, DNA, i.e. RNA, help by making new cells, supporting and maintaining your nervous system, healthy immune system, and function. Fucoxanthin stimulates the liver to produce DHA and reduce bad LDL cholesterol. Decreased systolic blood pressure. How good is seaweed? About 100 grams of brown sea kelp wakame give 15% daily calcium value, decreased systolic blood pressure. Nori has up to about 30% protein. Kelp brown sea algae increases glutathione. Other benefits of sea algae in 100 grams of wakame: 1 gram of fat, 45 kcal, 1 gram sugar, 9 grams carbohydrate, 3 grams protein, manganese, 1.4 milligrams, which is 70% daily value, folate, 196 mcg, which is 49% daily value, folate, which is, manganese is 1.4 mg, in which is 70% daily value, and folate is 196 micrograms, which is 49% daily value. Sodium 872 mg, which is 36% daily value. Manganese is 107 mg, 27% daily value. Calcium 150 mg, which is 15% daily value. Copper is 0.3 micrograms at 14% daily value. Iron 2.2 mg, 12% daily value. Vitamin B2 is 0.2 mg, which is 14% daily value. Phosphorus 80 mg, 8% daily value. Vitamin B3 1.6 mg, which is 8% daily value. Vitamin A 360 IU, 7% daily value. Vitamin K 5.3 mcg, 7% daily value. Vitamin B 5.7 mg, 7% daily value. Vitamin C 3 mg, 5% daily value. Vitamin E 1 mg, 5% daily value. Vitamin B 1 0.1 mg, 4% daily value. Zinc 0.4 mg, 3% daily value. Okay, the goodness in sea vegetables can't be downplayed. Organic, non-toxic sea algae is essential. Don't harvest or consume algae with mold or other diseases. Other essential minerals, trace elements, electrolytes, and seaweed, depending on the kind. Brown kelp, kombu, wakam have the most overall. And here we have boron, calcium, chloride, chromium, cobalt, copper, fluoride, iodide, iron, lithium, magnesium, manganese, molybdenum, potassium, phosphorus, selenium, silicon, sodium, sulfur, zinc. And these would not be toxic kinds that are like from industrial, like nuclear power plants or other industrial waste products or toxins. These are in nature. Sea vegetables, and if they were in the seaweed from harvested in a toxic area, you want to avoid that so that it's pure and checked and not farm-raised. Farm-raised is often too polluted. They haven't been able to work out that farm thing out yet. Sea vegetables, heavenly gift from God for your medicine cabinet, especially brown kelp, kombu, wakam, helps heal wounds. High in usable iodine, best when dried. Kelp is heated to boiling in oil or soups or broths and can become medicinal. And always use organic oils or broths when pure water when you're cooking. A great way to make capsules also. So many people need healing. There's no one who doesn't really have some healing needing to go on because cells are always breaking down and renewing, and we need to stay healthy. Okay. And there's a few more things I wanted to bring up about seaweed. Being as chemical-free as possible. Sea vegetables, how important every bite of food, energy, every drink of water, every medicine and beauty product be as chemical and toxic free as possible. Sea vegetables are an essential key to wellness and maintaining health, not just of people, but all who live in the sea too. All sea algae unite for a perfect wellness. And they say when you have rice or organic rice and beans and red, brown, and green algae, you have a very well-balanced, sustainable diet. So you can get other foods to add in there. Organic, non-toxic sea vegetables. Excellent ratio to red algae. Kelp to red algae ratio would be 2:1. And you can help feel good. Helps with diabetes. Helps with hypoglycemia, ADHD. Mental health, heart health, but blood balance, nerve balance, fibromyalgia, migraine, muscles, tics, restless leg syndrome, and also nervous system, insomnia, depression, mental health, anxiety, thyroid function, irritability, and with melatonin, being able to keep your circadian cycle healthy. Well, that goes back to your pineal gland and staying healthy with that. And I'm in the process of making this book, this movie, into this video, into an audio, into a book. It's just a matter of transcribing the letters into type print and sending that off. Thank you for listening to this production. I hope you like it and share it with those that you know. Most of my books, videos, and all information that I personally put up into the world, I rely on my Archangel Raziel and Archangel Michael and the other angels on high, and especially God, the love and light of all that is, the creator of all that is, our Lord God. And it's Him that I rely on to for this information to spread around the world through the subliminal consciousness of all that is in the archaic record of time, where truth is safeguarded, honored, and loved, and where true history is never overridden and disposed of, where the truth of whatever is happening on the earth is kept, and the Lord and His angels protect that, and it's in the archaic records. And of course, Archangel Raziel isn't the only one who keeps records, but he's a good one. Okay, enjoy my books, videos, journals. Be creative, live well, and stay attuned with your Creator, God. God bless you. Thank you.